Messenger pigeon! Incoming fireman!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Downton, sir!
Sir!
Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
You'll need to deal with it. If things go sour, we'll come in blasting. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
This bastard and take it in! Ihr Stück mein Feind! Augen auf! Scheiße!
Sieh da, hinter der Deckung nach!
what you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh? Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Listen, son, I know we're asking a lot here, but this job needs doing. Find us a path through those woods.
Meine Füße sind eiskalt! Bei der ganzen Scheiße sind nur die Franzosen schuld!
Yourself together. We're counting on you getting us through this. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see the damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
das alles hier so satt. Würden uns diese Bastarde nicht die Arbeit wegnehmen, hätte ich nicht zur Armee gehen müssen.
Hör zu, Arschloch! Konzentrier dich auf deinen Posten!
Was für ein Scheißtag.
Das ist dermaßen langweilig.
You to watch our back. Best took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to scout.
On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edward, get a move on! Germans have our reach! Move! Move!
Attack!
to the map, we should soon be out of this sodden place. We need to get across this to the bridge.
On the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Look around for anything useful. Reinforcements, pouring in. Drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
What bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.
Give us some rain.
What, Edwards? What?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just going to abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
Guess we're dealing with this first.
Sniper up high!
Shit, Mark is on fire.